My name is Carson, and today I'm having an MRI. When we arrive at the hospital, we go to the lobby to check in. I'm given a bracelet with my name and birth date on it.
And is that comfortable for you?
Yes. All right. You might meet a child life specialist who will help you learn more about your MRI.
So you can look through here. It stays open on both sides.
They might have you practice staying still and hearing the sounds of an MRI machine using an MRI simulator. The simulator does not take pictures of their body, but it looks like a real MRI machine. Next, I head to the MRI area with one of the MRI technologists called MRI Techs. This is where I will get my hospital pajamas and use the restroom so I will not have to during my scan. I can either listen to music or pick a movie to watch during my MRI. You can bring a movie from home or pick one out here at the hospital.
You want to watch that movie?
Yeah,
you already have it.
Hey, perfect!
If you are not able to watch a movie or choose not to, you will still have headphones or earplugs to wear. The MRI camera uses magnets to take pictures, so it's important that we do not take any items with metal into the MRI room. This is why we put anything extra we have, like our phones, into lockers.
And then just type in four numbers that you can remember.
Then, a special metal detector will make sure that there is no metal on my body before I enter the room for my pictures. Some patients will need an IV that uses special picture water called contrast. This helps doctors see pictures better. Now it's time to start my MRI. The camera inside the MRI room does not look like a regular camera. This camera looks like a lot like a playground tunnel, but just like a regular camera, this camera will not touch me. Everyone inside the MRI room is here to help with my pictures. I can ask a technologist how long my pictures are going to take. The staff might place a coil, which helps the camera take pictures over parts of my body the doctors need to see. A coil for my leg or foot just rests over the part of my body. A coil for my head looks like a football helmet. A coil for my belly area looks like a big waffle. Then they give me a warm blanket to make sure I am comfortable. They might even give me a Velcro seatbelt to help me stay safe on my bed. I am now ready to watch a movie while wearing headphones and video goggles or by using a movie screen. The MRI technologist will press a button so the bed will slide into the tunnel. The MRI camera will make some loud noises to let us know it's taking pictures. Some of the sounds remind me of things I hear at home, like construction work. An alarm waking me up in the morning, like a washing machine. My job is to stay really still when hearing the noises. If I move too much, my pictures might be blurry.
Carson, are you doing okay?
Yeah.
All right, just keep holding really still. You're doing awesome.
While I'm having my pictures taken, the technologist can talk to me from the control room. When my pictures are finished, I get a ride out of the tunnel. If you need an IV, your technologist will remove it. Then I get changed and head home and wait for my doctors to follow up with my caregivers.
Good job today! Bye, Mom. Take care. Good luck with everything.
Thank you for being with me and learning more about my MRI.